Exercise 3.1, third sum. If alpha, beta, gamma are the roots of the cubic equation x cube plus 2x square plus 3x plus 4 equal to 0, form a cubic equation by using this roots, okay? 2 alpha, 2 beta, 2 gamma, okay? So, kuduthiruka alpha, beta, gamma given cubic equation oda roots, okay? So, I am going to form a cubic equation by using 2 alpha, 2 beta, 2 gamma, okay? First, see. How to form cubic equation x square, okay, so if it is alpha beta gamma roots means what is a cubic equation? X cube minus alpha plus beta plus gamma of x square plus alpha beta plus alpha gamma plus beta gamma of x minus alpha beta gamma equal to 0, okay. So instead of alpha beta gamma, I'm going to substitute 2 alpha, 2 beta, 2 gamma. So next I'm going to multiply alpha beta, okay. So if you multiply 2 alpha with 2 beta means 4 alpha beta, and 2 you have to multiply at 2 at a time. So 2 2s are 4, 4 beta gamma, and alpha here 2 alpha into 2 gamma, 2 alpha gamma of x. So if you multiply 3 at a time means 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, alpha beta gamma equal to 0, okay. So I have to find this 3 terms, okay, by using this alpha plus beta plus gamma, okay. Alpha beta gamma roots in kuduthanala, first you have to compare with the general equation of cubic equation. So first identify a value, b value, c value and d value. What is a beta equation? Alpha plus beta plus gamma equal to minus b by a. So minus b by a means minus 2 by 1, so 2 by 1 is 2, and alpha beta, alpha gamma plus beta gamma is c by a, so 3 by 1 is 3. Alpha beta gamma equal to minus d by a, so minus 4 by 1 is minus 4, okay. So by using this value here, okay, so just 2 is common, no, so take 2 outside, so we get alpha plus beta plus gamma. So the value of alpha plus beta by plus gamma is minus 2, so just substitute here, so plus into minus minus, 2 to the 4, and here 4 is common, so take 4 outside, and this value is 3, and just substitute here, so 4 3s are 12, and here, so what is third one? 8 alpha beta. So 8 alpha beta. So alpha beta gamma value is minus 4. So 8 into minus 4 is minus 32. So see, if you substitute, be careful, because see here in question there is a minus, and 2 alpha 2 beta plus 2 gamma value is minus 4. Okay. So minus into minus became plus. So same thing happened here. Okay. So this is for first subdivision.